Paladins on the first floor. Need to get the men in position.
The ivory room. All I can tell you is, it's very heavily soundproofed. I'll leave the rest to your imagination. Custis is easier to manage. Some nights he just waits in the smoking room upstairs and talks. It's funny what people will pay for.
To sneak around, aren't you? They told me you were head chopped off and in the prison, dead, like mother. That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go, for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way. Prudence, the old hag. She caught me trying to get away. Now she keeps the key with her. You've got to find the key so we can leave. I'll hide here until you get the key.
Did you hear what that little girl did?
No. She's cute. Amy or Emily or something.
She tried to escape. Somehow she found the VIP exit.
Really?
Yes, Prudence keeps it locked now, and she carries the only key.
Why?
She really likes me.
Idiot. She likes your money, not you.
You're just jealous.
Shut up.
I'll find you.
Get around here!
You're here.
Someone get over here! Fire it! Take out his legs! Stand clear!
Custis Pendleton!
Please.
Let's go. Let's get out of here. This place is on the river, so you must have come by boat.